Hello, my name is Linda Flores Olsson. I'm from the University of Gothenburg in the south of Sweden. I work there as a teacher mainly in linguistics, grammar, this kind of stuff. And I choose to come here to the Universidad Oberta de Catalunya because we don't have much experience in teaching courses online yet, but we're starting to do it more and more. So I think this is the perfect place for me to learn more about this kind of teaching. I haven't been here for very long yet, but yesterday I got like an introduction to this university, how it works, and it was very interesting. I see that we have a lot to learn from you. We can learn a lot on how to work online. And what I found most interesting and amazing is the platform that you use. It's the design is lovely, and I think it seems to be quite easy for the students to learn how to work with it. And yeah, it's I could end with that a lot. I would like to have that kind of platform at our university as well. So I'm mainly here to learn, but I also think that hopefully I can also give some of my experiences on teaching Spanish to, well, mainly Swedish students. Our students, most of them live in Sweden, but we also have Swedish students that live in Argentina or Bolivia or wherever in the world, and hopefully I can also give some of my experience. About the scholarship, the Erasmus scholarship, it was actually quite easy to get it. Normally to get a scholarship is difficult and it takes a long time, but I was surprised to see that I just had to fill in some forms, send them over here, and they had to send them back. And I sent my application Friday afternoon, and Tuesday the next week I got an email from the office of, Erasmus office saying that you got the scholarship. So that was great actually.